Hello, this is Vishwajit Devarman from Gossip Panda. Welcome back to our channel. In this video, we discuss how can we change our username as well as password with CMD. First, open CMD with administrator permission. So, CMD, run as administrator. Yes. And it's open. Now first type net user to see the list of your profile. How many profile you have. This is my local profile and this is my, we can say that login profile or administrator profile. I don't know what is this, but this is our local profile or administrator profile. Okay. So now let's change the password first. For net user space, we change for Mercy. Mercy, press star, enter. Give a new password. Suppose I go for and press enter and then confirm. The password is complete. Remember one thing, we change password, not pin. Okay. So now let's change the username. Remember, this is our username. So let's go for the code. user account 10 square and then name equal to single quotation, give your administrator name Mercy at close quotation and rename and give your new name. So I go for Mercury. Okay, press enter. Here we can see method execution successfully. So let's check. So go to window and this is our profile. So here it changed into Mercury. So for password, let's check the password. Open, we give password, okay, not the pin. So go for password and give the password, enter. Here we open our window. This is how you can change your password or username. If you forgot your password, then we have different method. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put your queries in our comment box and check out our Gossip Funda blog for more interesting topic. Link in the description box. Please check out. Thank you.